You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londres Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londres probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Londres in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. It's a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londres must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. Raptor's blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
Thank you. to avoid that thing to get to the cooling system.
Aloy!
Those horns can give us cover.
Come out, come out.
Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. We're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Up here.
Corruptors ahead.
Aloy, are you frightened?
Climb up and slip by.
After everything, you hide now. Hiding.
We better hurry.
I think he's lost us for now.
Let's keep moving. Cooling system's further up the hill.
If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble.
Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Go, but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
Space to maneuver. Space to maneuver.
Where are you?
Detonated!
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance. The cooling system should be just ahead. Corruptors have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out.
Your extermination will be a mercy.
I should focus on the machines first. Okay, now to deal with the cooling system.
You're wasting my time.
Thank you. see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing.
There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling.
Maybe my focus can help.
What do we have here?
There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There's the heatsink.
What are you up to?
Just a little further. There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
Inevitable.
Laundra busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention.
My compatriots lacked vision.
Come on, you big rat! Aloy! I see another heat sink on the flank! So it's under some kind of cover!
Let me scan it.
Whew! Dodging's not easy on this thing!
Stay still, so I can swipe you!
Now my chance! Break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the legs.
I've gotta dive!
Now's my chance!
You okay, Aloy?
I'll be fine. Scaling a horse, on the move. Right. Easy.
It's being the bait. No rockets catching us!
Heating up in there.
I don't know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can. think it's cooling itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Whatever you want.
might have breached the hull. I gotta get inside and find Londra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Londra makes repairs. Light. It could be coming from inside. Oh, there, a breach. It might be my way in. Jump up. say it.
Come on, get together.
Hooked up to the processing orb. Destroying it might shut down the rest. I gotta get in there. Alondra, stand by.
You. How unwelcome.
He's wired. I gotta destroy it. Cut his control. It'll take more than that.
Oh, I've got so much more. Get back!
Oh, it's powered by his cables. Shield too.
You say! You really do ruin everything, don't you?
Back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat, even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the burning shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.